Hi everyone! Okay, so I made a video about this topic years ago when my channel first started, but I thought it was time for an updated shading and highlighting video since I've learned some things since making the first video. First, I'm going to give you a brief overview of what shading and highlighting is and why artists use it. Basically, shading and highlighting is just taking a darker shade of your base color, i.e. shading, or a lighter tint, i.e. highlighting, and putting it on or around an area to make it stand out more, or to give more texture, to give things some more three-dimensionality. And if you're working in graphite or charcoal or watercolor, your highlight could very well just be the white of the paper. In that case, you wouldn't actually add anything, you would just leave the paper white. I'm going to go over just a couple of my paintings and explain how I use shading and highlighting in them. First, we had this close-up of the face on my painting Little Girl in Pink Satin. I had a darker shade around her nose and a lighter shade along her cheeks and in her philtrum. All this helped to, like I said, just make her face look more three-dimensional. I also added very bright white highlights on her lips, and that made them look shiny. You can see this to more effect in this close-up from my painting Woman with Cabinet. By adding the darker shade purple in her sheets, the mix of the transparent mixing white and the opaque titanium white, I was able to create the look of shiny satin that I was going for. As for where to put your shading and highlighting, I really can't tell you that because it'll change from piece to piece. You only have to look closely at your reference photo or model. And if you want to make a painting with depth in it, and if you're working from a photo, very important that the photo not be taken with a flash, because the flash will blow out all those details. It's probably why working from photographs gets such a bad rap from art teachers. So anyway, that's it. Thank you so much for watching. I appreciate every view. I do time-lapse demonstrations of my drawings and paintings, as well as art-related vlogs on this channel. I'm uploading Mondays, Wednesdays, and Fridays now, so if you don't want to miss anything, click here to subscribe. I'll see you all next time.